Alright. Here we go. Took a while, but finally ran into shiny Mewtwo. Hopefully he's the nature I want. Yeah, he's really strong. So, we are gonna do Thunder Wave, because I'm pretty sure Mewtwo knows Recover. So, yeah, having Thunder Wave should help. And it's gonna be a long battle, because it knows Recover, so we do want to give it a Lepa Berry and give it Harvest. Good. Bestow the Lepa Berry. Alright, one more thing to do. Skill swap. Give it Harvest. Yeah. Knows. There we go. Now it will never run out of moves. Now we're gonna weaken it. Yeah, Robocaller just called me, I think. Alright, here we go. False swipe. I wonder what ball I should do. I think I am gonna probably do Nest Ball because it's green. Oh, yeah, this is gonna take a while because it's gonna keep recovering. Yeah, so paralysis could maybe stop it a bit. Yeah, it's gonna keep recovering, and I gave it a Lepa Berry, so it's gonna be able to recover indefinitely. But maybe we'll get lucky here and there, and paralysis will kick in. There we go. Maybe we'll get lucky, and paralysis will kick in one more time, because then it'll be at one health point. Nope. Yeah, we need that paralysis. Glad one false swipe will take it down. There you go. That's what I was waiting for. Now, oh, shoot. Actually, we need to use a roto catch. Oh, wow, it didn't heal. Okay. Alright, now we're gonna catch it. Nope, no Pokeballs. Definitely not Great Ball. No Ultra Balls. Nah. Clear Ball. Nope. Heal Ball. Nah. Yeah, it's gonna be Nest, I think. Yeah, yep. That looks good. Yeah, Nest Ball. Fast Ball. Yeah, we only get one of these, so I'm probably not gonna do it. Nah. Wanna be my friend, Mewtwo? Friend Ball, dude. Nah. It's not gonna work. It's gonna break out. Yeah. Alright, next ball. Yep. Yeah, it's gonna take a while. Oh, that's not good. Oh, I got 49 more nest balls. Switch out. Ah, great. Oh, wow. All right. Here we go. It's going to be a battle. Wrong. There we go, that's good. Yeah, that's why. Even though sleep has a higher catch rate, yeah, this paralysis is really useful. Yeah, that's really nice. There we go. Then we switch back. Gotta be careful. Always click on false swipe or I'll faint the shiny Mewtwo. Full health. That's good. I think it needs to be a little bit more. There we go. That one health point now. Nest ball, go! Let's see, if I really do go through 46 more nest balls, then... what should I use to catch it with? Oh, wow, is it gonna work? Oh, wow, I caught it! Wow, only 5. Alright. So, I think I was going for Jolly. No nickname. Please be Jolly. Yes! Yeah, it's Jolly. Yeah, because I'm going to do, Mega Mewtwo X. Yeah, it's going to be Mega Mewtwo X, so. Answer my party! Thank you, Alexander. You best. Get to rest. save the game. Take back the leopard berry. Do I have... Let's see. Do I have the Mega Stone? Okay. Yes, I do! Perfect. Save one more time. Alright, let's see how this looks. Come on, I know there's... Oh yeah, actually there's no Pokemon here. Okay, there's Pokemon. Here you go. This is where the Pokemon are. There you go. Going down, Golbat. Going down. There we go. That's good. That's good focus. You're gonna eat this psychic. Oh yeah, baby. Oh shit. Paralyzed. Reminds me like Dragon Ball Z. Actually, we want to do Psycho Cut because it's physical attack. There we go. Oh shit! There we go. That was cool. Alright. Now we're gonna go to Pokemon Center and check its individual values. Come on, jump over. Yeah, I felt good. I sort of knew I was gonna get it. Alright, let's check it out. Not bad, you know, speed is at least maxed out. Nothing 3 bottle caps can't fix. So, it's special attack, defense, and speed. It's Speed's most important. And we got a little speed right there from that beating that Golbat for effort value. Alright, thank you for watching.